from the windy city of Chicago, there's a beautiful look at fabled Wrigley. Chase Utley is in to start things out as he swings and misses at that one at strike one. Now a ball rolled softly to second. Carew fields it cleanly, and he's retired one away. So the bases are empty with one man gone. And stepping in is the shortstop, Jose Reyes. Into the windup and the pitch. Down the third baseline, fielded by Robinson. Throw on to first, two gone. Here's Billy Hamilton standing in. First, a ball and two strikes. Here's the pitch. Swing and a miss for strike three. Pulled the string on him that time in the inning. Coming to the plate now, Rod Carew. Pulled toward right center field. Peterson has a read on it. Looks it into his glove, and there's one gone. So the base is empty here with one away. And here comes Junior. Lofted in the air out toward right center. Peterson is over to his right as he puts this one away. Two down. Settling in now, Victor Martinez. Skied into straightaway right. Peterson has a read on it. He makes the play, and that'll end the inning. Into the box now, Yulieski Gurriel. The 1-0 delivery. This one's blooped out toward right center field. Carew onto the grass. One out. Into the box. Jock Peterson. He'll get to take it.
Most good pitchers know that they have to work inside and sometimes even come off the plate to keep hitters from getting comfortable up there. I think that was part of the intent with that last pitch.
And that changeup makes him jump. A swing and a miss. Now a swing and a miss. He struck him out, and it's two up, two down to start the second.
He's trying to get that two-strike fastball out of the zone. Just caught too much of the plate right there.
And we'll have to leave it there as this is strike three, and that will. Coming to the plate now, Ken Griffey. He'll get us going here in the bottom half of the second. Grounded to short. Right there is Reyes. And a rather easy first out. Now at the plate, Kyle Schwarber, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. Fooled him a bit as this is hit high in the air towards right center and shallow. Peterson has a read on it. And that's the second out of the inning. Striding in, Austin Jackson.
It's going to be a long game. The angle that he's throwing that sinker at, nobody's going to touch that.
Pitch swung on and hit in the air. Hamilton is after it. He gets there to make the play, and that ends the inning. Now at the plate, Brian McCann. 7-8-9, bottom of the order set to go here in the third.
McCann.
Lifted the other way to left center. Jackson is under it. One down. Ready now, Matt Duffy.
Third baseman, number five. Matt.
Into the windup and the pitch. To third. Robinson has it. On to first, and there are two down. Stepping into the box, Scott Feldman.
Right by him.
And they could go either way now, I suppose. Smoke toward third. Robinson is there. Throw on to first, gets him, and the side is retired. Striding into the box, number 11. He's ready for his first AB here in this one.
Number 11.
Hit back up the middle. And that's through for a hit. So an inning opening single kicks off their half of the third. Digging in. Brooks Robinson.
Third baseman.
Matt Bush takes the ball here as he'll hit. Ready with another 2-2. And he'll finally just wear him down as this Max Moroff will be summoned off the bench here as he'll pinch hit with the runner at first and one gone in the inning. And a breaking ball runs in and gets him, and I doubt there was any intent behind that. Digging in to try it again.
Defense is going to have to make a perfect turn to turn two.
And a wasted pitch there, 1-2. This is in the air out to straightaway center. Hamilton is under it, makes the play, and there are two gone now. Now at the plate, Ken Griffey Jr.
Piece of that breaking ball right there. That's the second one he's seen in a row now, and he fouled that one off. Let's see if he comes back with a third. Three in a row.
Lifted the other way out to left center. Will reach out with one hand to make the catch on the move. And Xavier Cedeño, the lefty standing 6 foot even, takes over the pitching duty too. Ready on two balls and two strikes. Here it comes. Had him fooled there as this is lifted in the air out to left center and shallow. In there, a base hit. Here's the shortstop now, Jose Reyes. Comes set and the 0-1. And the fastball sails on him, and that gets away. And he'll make it in easily at second, as I'd imagine that'll. Here's a looping fly ball out to right. Coming in is Griffey. He makes the play. A fine running catch to get the first out of the inning. Striding in once again, Billy Hamilton. He's 0-for-1 thus far. 1-2 hole.
That's a nice pitch right there. He threw him a breaking ball, comes back with a fastball, and now he's late. Now he doesn't know how to adjust. He's kind of caught in between. You got him set up perfectly.
Griffey coasts under it, makes the play, and there are two gone now. And no tag at second. He'll head back there with two away now. The 0-1. That's popped up. Now towards short right field. Carew is there, and the side is retired. Here's the switch hitting Victor Martinez. He'll start things out here in a tie ball game. A swing and a miss at the big curveball.
That's exactly what you don't want to do first pitch. If you're going to swing first pitch, you want to drive it.
A swing and a drive to center field. That one's got a chance. Hamilton going back on it. He gets there to make the play for the first out of the inning.
Now Bielder.
Joaquin Soria.
Your attention, please. Now pitching, Joaquin Soria.
Hard hit ball to second. There to get it is Utley. And he'll whip this one over to first, and he gets his man for the second out. Stepping up to the plate, Kyle Schwarber. Catcher. He flew out in his last at bat.
Schwarber.
And this is going to be a foul ball. Just one hit apiece for both of these clubs. And they go right after him here as he swings and misses. Strike two.
You hate facing a guy with this many pitches in his repertoire. And now you go down 0-2. You have no idea what he's going to throw here. The at-bat's almost over.
And this is fouled back and out of play.
That's probably not what he wants to do with two strikes right there with the fastball. He is fortunate he just fouled it off.
Again, he sends it out of play. Again, a 1-2. Swing, and I believe this one is going to find the seats as well. It does, so quite a battle here as it remains 1-2. Another foul ball, and this battle will continue. And now he'll reconsider as he looks for a strikeout pitch. Here's another 1-2. Good swing on a tough pitch, and he'll stick around to see another one. Here he comes again, 1-2. There's a swing and a high drive into left center field. Puig ranging back. Gone! Santa Maria, game over! Not a lot of runs put on the board in this one, but here's a guy that found a way to make a difference. He's the Topps player of the game.
Well, the numbers don't just jump out at you, but his lone hit was a really important one. And sometimes you just need to come through when it matters most to be the hero, and he did just that.
first for your victorious home team. One run on two hits. No errors.